Hello, I'm Mike Black. Washington Elementary School in Westwood is getting a makeover thanks to a $180,000 cleanup project that was approved by the Board of Education. The project will include a new paint job, new sidewalks, and asbestos removal. A ribbon-cutting ceremony was held in Camden for the reopening of Battleship New Jersey. The vessel is now open for tours again after going through 12 weeks of repairs at the Philadelphia Navy Yard. The repairs cost $10 million.